Welcome on my YouTube channel. In today's video, I'll show how to make text that is displayed fully when click the button read more and displayed less when click the button read less. Create index.html file and open in editor of your choice. Press Shift 1 Tab. In body, create div with class container, add input, type checkbox, class, read, more, state, id, post, add paragraph with class, read, more, wrap, add this upper part of text that is always displayed, add span, class, read, more, target, and add a text that it will be displayed when click the button, read more. Add label for post class read more trigger. Save it. Open index.html file in browser of your choice or start live server. Reload this page. Now checkbox displayed as well as all text. Next part it is to add style to this. Type style, margin and padding 0. Add Roboto font that you can find on Google Fonts. Select regular 400 and medium 500. Copy link part. Paste it in head under the title. Copy CSS part. Paste it in style and hit on save it. After reloading page, margin and padding 0, as well as font Roboto. Container maximum width 80%. Margin top 50 pixels, margin left 10%. Paragraph, padding 15 pixels, font size 25 pixels, added border radius, and grayish color border solid 1 pixel. I've added border radius as well as border just to make this text more recognizable on page. For read more state, display none. And for read more target, maximum height opacity font size 0 and transition 0.45 seconds is. After reloading the page, only first part of text displayed, rest is hidden because of opacity 0. For read more state checked, as well as read more wrap, and read more target, opacity 1, and font size inherit. Under the text will be displayed button with text read more, and when that button will be clicked, text read more will be changed on text read less, and vice versa. So now read more and read less displayed. Next, it will be to add style to this read more and read less button. For read more trigger, margin top 20 pixels, added padding, display inline block, cursor pointer, font size 20 pixels. Previously in paragraph, we've used font size 25 pixels, and in read more trigger, font size 20 pixels. Line height 2, added border radius, as well as background color to make this button visible. Reload this page, and this is the final result. Thank you for watching my tutorial. Please consider subscribing and press like button.